A student who was stabbed in the arm at Proviso West High School this morning is now out of the hospital. School officials say the student will be okay. Hillside police took two students into custody after a third student was attacked with a sharp object. The incident happened in the parking lot of Proviso, which went into a soft lockdown afterwards. A Hillside official says the attacker is in police custody.